But you can see right from the beginning, as she does this turn, she doesn't square her body completely, doesn't get over that right arm enough, so she's off balance, coming through the bottom, doesn't have enough oomph to get up there.